Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Vlogmas number 2.
So, today's Vlogmas is my Christmas wish list. So, I have it typed out on my computer for easier access for me. So, yeah, let's get started. So, the first thing that's on my Christmas wish list is a galaxy projector. I've been actually wanting one for the longest because, like, it's just so cool to have it projecting on your ceiling, but like I have LED lights at the same time too, so I really don't see a point in getting it, but like at the same time I do because I've been wanting one for the longest. The next thing I would like is silk pillowcases because it's just better for your skin, and yeah, I actually have some silk pillowcases, but they're at my sister's house. So, yeah, the next thing I want is some more Jordans. I want some more 4s, and I want some 11s. Actually, I've been really wanting some 11s. Like, I've been wanting to buy them, but they're just too fucking expensive. And I'm not willing to buy used pairs. Like, no. The next thing on my Christmas wish list is the next thing on my Christmas wish list is Yeezy Foam Runners. I've actually been wanting these for literally the longest time, and I just bought myself a pair, and they're shipping right now. So I'm actually excited for them, you know? The next thing I want is gift cards and money. I want gift cards to basically everything that I like, you know? And I just want money because who doesn't like money? You know, yeah, so that's that. I want more crystals. Me and crystals, I love crystals so much. Like, crystals are just crystals. Like, I just love crystals. I want some clothes and some Uggs. Yeah, so I want Uggs and some more clothes because the Uggs that I have right now, girl, they've been through it, let me tell you. I wore them in the rain last year, and I messed them up by doing that. Worst mistake I could have done. I could have worn an old pair of shoes that I had, but like, no, I wanted to wear my Uggs, but I didn't know it was gonna rain that day. So, that's my fault. Next thing on my wish list is, actually, is some puffer jackets. I really want a puffer jacket because like they're just so cute. Like, come on now, girl, puffer jackets are so cute. That's all I want from my Christmas wish list. But for the Christmas wishes, just in general, for anybody, you guys could ask for Apple Watches. I genuinely have one for myself, and I really love my Apple Watch because I could cheat off of it during tests, and it actually really helps. And I love my Apple Watch. I could actually like send messages and stuff, and skip my music, and go through my playlist. It's actually more convenient than having to pull out your phone because it just is more convenient. You guys could ask for an Alexa. I love my Alexa personally. I use it for everything. I use it for everything, and I use her for mainly as a speaker though, because like, girl, an Alexa, come on now. Next thing you could ask for is a MacBook. You could ask for a ring light, you know. Yeah, ring lights. I had one, but mine broke. I got it for Christmas last year, and it broke. But it's okay, though. You could ask for a vanity mirror, you know, to help with your makeup. The good lighting, you know. Like, you could use it for the good lighting, literally. You could ask for a portable jacket. I mean, a portable charger for, you know, when you're traveling or something. Me personally, I don't have one, but that's actually on my Christmas wish list. But I'm gonna buy it for myself because, you know, gang gang. I actually have a lot of Christmas ideas. So you could ask for Vans, more shoes, some Dunks. Me personally, I like Dunks, but would I buy some? Probably not. You could ask for necklaces, like chains, anything. So, some more things you could ask for Christmas is a water bottle. Actually, I have a Yeti water bottle. Bitch, this was a $50 water bottle. Let me fucking tell you, bitch. Yeah, so I spent $50 on a small ass water bottle that I could have probably got cheaper off of Amazon. Yeah, $50 on a Yeti water bottle. I mean, I love my water bottle, don't get me wrong. But come on. Some more things you can ask for is some AirPods. I really love my AirPods, and they go with me everywhere. You could ask for a new phone or a new phone case. Yeah. You could ask for some Crockies. I love my Crocs so much. Like, Crocs are literally... Yeah, you could ask for some Crocs. I'm trying to think of what else there that you could ask for. You could just ask for a laptop just in general. Not just like a MacBook or anything, but like, even like a regular laptop. You could ask for that. Let's see. Oh, you could ask for like food, like chips and stuff, you know? Yeah, that's literally all I can think of right now. I'm trying to think of more things. You could ask for a puppy for Christmas. Yeah, I already have puppies. So, yeah. That's literally all I can think of right now, so. Peace.